Good morning, My Life TV viewers. Welcome back to another segment of My Life TV with your girl, Tasha. Today happens to be Tuesday, and it is about 7, 8 a.m. I'm already up. I've done the things that I needed to do throughout the day. I'm about to have my little breakfast. We're having a little boost shake this morning. And I think I'm going to make me a little fruit salad because I got me some fruit. I have some dragon fruit, some strawberries, some greens. I think I'll make me a little smoothie, you know. But I just wanted to come on and say, sorry, y'all. I had to step away for a minute. I noticed this little bad leaf on Elsie. I don't get down like that. So I just wanted to come on and say good morning to everyone. See what y'all got going on this beautiful day. As for me, I have a shipment coming in. I have a couple of things going on today. It shouldn't be nothing real eventful, you know what I'm saying? I wish that it was. Yo, these things hold up well. These combat, or whatever you say, command strips. I got these heavy things hanging up right there, and they are holding. And my hand has been itching, y'all. They say that when your hand itches, that means that you're going to get some money. Hold up, y'all. Rewind. You can tell I'm on my hardwood floors. Rewind. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. It is a new, up-and-coming YouTube channel. I'm getting used to this camera. So, the sky is the limit on the things that we're going to be doing. Oh, I found another one. Look, two yellow leaves on Elsie. That's not, no. No. Got a lot of stuff planned, you guys. You know what I think that I need to do? I need to start talking in my regular voice because that'll be much better. I think that I'll be trying to enunciate my words, or I try to make sure that I'm speaking fast enough or clear enough for everyone to understand what it is that I'm saying. So, I'm going to start slowing down. I just took my NRG this morning, too. My NRG this morning, too. My energy stuff. So, I'd be all over the place. I'd be wired. So, we're going to, I don't know. Today's just going to be go with the flow day. Hopefully, I'll get some content for you all. If I do anything, you know that I will turn on that camera quickly. Y'all, my hair still smells. In case you were wondering, did that blunt out stuff work? Let me tell you, it comes in fragrances, y'all. You have to put it on damp. But if you need to put it on before you run out, you can. Listen, my hair, oh, it smells so good. It's so light. I'm going to do better, y'all. I'm going to do better. I'm gonna do better, because if I was to go before God today, He would be like, "Girl, you knew better than that. You know I gave you all the access to what you needed to have to get your stuff together. You know that you shouldn't be walking around here representing me like that." That's what He would say. So I'm gonna get it together so that He does not say that to me. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. What's up, everybody? I'm coming to you all from my backyard at the Chateau Taché. I need to do some changes out here for the summertime, guys. I think I'm going to move my plant, Zeus, over here. Now, I think I'm going to put it right here for a second. Hold up, y'all. How y'all doing today? It's so beautiful outside. I need to get this down, so let me climb up here. Real quick, like. All right, down that came. Ooh, I was about to jump, y'all, I'm tripping. All right, y'all, so I needed to get that off. So that plant right there, look at this baby, y'all, look at this plant. Gone, but I don't think it's gone. I'm gonna just take it out this flower pot right here. should have put my hair up. I'm going to take it out this flower pot right here and just sit it to the side and see what it does on its own. I'll probably cut it back real quick. We're just going to experiment with it real quick. I'm going to move this. Yeah, I got some work to do. I'm trashing that. I'm trashing this. I'm trashing a whole lot of stuff. But this table right here, I don't think y'all can see it real good, but that chair over there, my friend girl Kim gave that to me, so I got to redo it and get some pillows. And then this right here is a table that has, let me show y'all. It's a table that has like these stools that pull out. I need to, that's why I got that staple gun as well, so I could reupholster this. I'm going to stain it, make it waterproof. I got that at a yard sale, and there's six of those around this round table. So, around that round table. But, put y'all back. I think what we can ready to do now, I'm about to go ahead and throw some of this stuff away. So, this one right here. I don't think y'all can see that one, but this one right here, I'm gonna leave that one there. Get my water in. Let me go get some. I'll get water in a minute. All this stuff, garbage. More lights. Okay. Trash. This out of here. You see that? Thrift store, me. Always buy shit at a thrift store. I can still use those. I can still use that. I can still use that. I'm not cleaning out here, y'all. I'm just kind of moving some stuff real quick. Okay, let me climb back up here for a second. I'm gonna switch these two out. Let me see. Oh, hold up, y'all. I think y'all. Thank you. Ooh, that hurt. Yeah, this one has entirely grown out the pot. Thank you. What's this? Get up. Come on. Come over here. Come on. Move. Move. Go. Give me a second. You got something in. So I just got through doing a little bit of stuff outside on the patio with them plants, girl. I need to repot all my plants. They are terrible. So I just got some good news. My TT just got hired at two jobs, guys. TJ Maxx and Burlington. You talking about, look, sky's the limit. You know what I'm saying? And my motto this year for me and my children is $1 million family, you know? So let me sanitize my hands again because I did just, all right, I keep doing it. Sanitize, y'all. So what I'm about to do, I haven't eaten breakfast. I've just had my shakes. I'm about to make me some strawberries, guys. I went to, where did I go? Where did I get these strawberries? Not Whole Foods. Where did I get on Sprout? I went to Sprout. Got me some strawberries. So, yeah, I'm about to have me some strawberries. And I'm about to cut up me some, slices of well, this bag says they call it raspberry orange, but it's really blood orange. So I'm about to cut up with some of that over here, give myself a little bit of a snack. Man, I done had my NRG this morning, and your girl has been having, I done walked the dog, gave him an extended walk, went outside, did something that I wasn't planning to do for a long time. I just figured I needed to have all my plants first before I went outside and started messing in the on the patio. But shoot, Zeus went out there and I just got the fidgeting and messing. It was looking terrible. I don't know why my neighbors is playing me like that. Didn't even let me know. Didn't even put no sticky tabs on my door. All right. So we got our little bit of strawberries. Now let's get us on. Y'all, I'm curious to know something. Are you supposed to keep your strawberries and stuff inside of the refrigerator, or are you not? Help me out. Let me know. This is the blood orange. This is what a blood orange looks like, or raspberry orange. That was the oxidant. It's a cross between a pomala and a... Y'all, it felt like something's crawling on me! Ah! Ooh, now I got to go in the room and shake my hair out, because I have been outside. Oh my God. So I'm going to cut these. I just cut these into little pieces. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Y'all, something felt like it bit me, and I'm still leaning closer to something bit me. Y'all, the mosquitoes are out. I don't know what type of mosquitoes these are supposed to be this year, but I know they're out. Now I feel itchy. Oh, my gosh. I hate bugs. I'm going to say kill them all. Not kill them all, but... I mean, I know the bugs have life too, excuse me, but I'm just saying. Okay, so here is my, hold up so y'all can hear me. Here's my little snack, my blood oranges, my strawberries, and of course, I'm going to put some flax seeds on top of it for my cholesterol. Natural healing, guys, natural healing. I cannot swallow pills, so I know I do not want to be living off of the pills. Definitely not. As much as I want some sugar on top of these strawberries, I'm not going to do it. Maybe a little bit. Maybe just a little. I'm going to just touch it. And my dog over here, like, he's going to get some. Guess what I'm drinking, guys? Today, I am drinking 10 water, which is 10 on the pH scale. Oh, since I started drinking this water, No, I can drink water with no problem now. Used to, I hated water. But since I started drinking this water right here, I'm on point. Even though... Excuse me. That is not the 19 cough, y'all. That is just I swallowed wrong cough. So I have my little snack. Wait. So I have... Damn. Wait. I'm trying to kill myself in here to talk to y'all. Get my water, drink my water. It's choking me out. We're back. So, I got my snack. I got my water. I'm going to go in the other room and show you all the little inventory. I think I got some inventory today because I have a new package. But we're going to open it together. You guys, this is my plate. This is my strawberries and my raspberry orange, or what they call blood orange. You see, I already ate a piece of it right here. But yeah, this is my... Oh, lunch. My afternoon snack. Don't get it twisted because your girl is already thin. This is just because I don't have an appetite right now. I'm eating salmon after this. Salmon and salad after this. Okay, guys. I'm back just like I promised. I don't know what this is, y'all. Yeah, this is not mine. This belongs upstairs. See the honesty in me?
Can y'all see it? Can y'all see the beauty coming back? Yes.
I just did my eyelashes.
Yes, I just did my lashes.
Once I get slick, I'll be feeling real chinky and real cute. Real cat-eyed around here. Yes, you see it? Yeah, so I just sat here. I was like, girl, you know, in my Be Simone voice, girl. Do your lashes. You're red. Do your lashes. So I did. I think I'm going to just... Yeah, I'll probably go ahead and get it retwisted and retwist it again before my trip. I was just thinking about that. Because my trip is on the 26th. Today is the 12th. I got 12 more days. So I'm going to go ahead and get it twisted. Keep it up real well until it's time to go. My eyelashes will still be on because my lashes last me about a month. Yes. But yeah, I just wanted to come on and show you guys that I did it. And see if y'all can tell the difference. Oh, and one more thing. Your girl will be wearing her floss. Not that y'all have been coming for me, but I'm just not done up all the time. Shoot. Give me a break. But yeah, let's see. I got lash glue on my hand, but I did my lashes, and I just wanted to show everyone that I'm on my way back. Y'all, I just wanted to get in real quick. I brought Zeus out here to the field so he could come and run it out because the sister ain't going to be running with him. So we're outside. Across from Morgan Terrell Elementary School in Fayetteville, North Carolina. Out here at this field. Letting the dog run. Well, right now he ain't running, but let him run because when your girl goes back in, she's not coming back out. Period. It's a beautiful day, y'all. Let me get this ready. Yes. It's a beautiful day, guys. I'm out here looking like my name is Sally. And I ain't talking about Sally from the Valley. I'm talking about like I'm Sally Joe from in the backwoods someday gonna wear. Looking crazy. But that red popping though. With that red popping though. Them lashes on though. Shoot. Say what you want to. It is nice out, guys. Do I got my earrings on? Yes, I do. What are y'all doing today? On this, what is today I said earlier? On this Tuesday. Ah! On this Tuesday. What y'all doing? Let me see Zeus. Let me see if I can find him. There he goes. Doing what he does. Doing what he does. Come on. Y'all, you want to see something so freaking funny? Let me act like I'm about to leave. So watch. I'm going to act like I'm about to leave, right? Oh, let me let this person walk by. There's a person walking and they swear they're scared to death. You see him? I think you can see him in the background. Anyway. Yes, girl. I am ready to retire these glasses for a little bit. Shoot. Just to be cute, I will be blind. Now, I'm about to step up my glasses game. Hold up. Let me switch hands. Instead of her walking, she's steady looking. Get by so I can go to the car. Come on. Yes. Oh, that's why I keep my hair right here. Kind of plays off my forehead. Come on, Zeus. She's going to have to wait. So watch, y'all. I'm going to act like I'm walking to the car, like I'm going to pull off. And watch how quick he comes. You see, he ain't even paying me no attention. He ain't paying me no mind right now. Watch this. I came to get to the car fast. Look, he looking. He back there looking. Look, y'all. Wait, look. Wait, y'all. I'm getting in the car. Look, look. Look. Joker seeing me about to leave, y'all. He can't fly. I told you to come on the first time. Come on. Now you're going to have dirt all in the car. Let's go. Why are you going to get in the back? How are you going to jump in the front? Get in the back. In the back. See what I get for being nice?
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to My Life TV with your girl, Tasha. Walking through the house this morning. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Push that like button. Turn on your notification. I am up early this morning. The time is, well, it's actually 7:24. And I felt like I would come on, give you all greetings today. I'm about to take the dog outside this morning, like I always do, and get this productive day started. Beautiful outside today. As y'all see, I still have not done the second part of my hair. That's the usual. I'll start to do it, and then I'll stop. It looks like my chair was a little lopsided. Hold up. Let me get the dog's toy. So, I'm about to take Zeus out real quick. Come along. All right, people. We're out here getting these steps in this morning. Got my waist trainer on. Got my Crocs on. The wrong shoes to be wearing. Come on. Hey. The wrong shoes to be wearing out here. Call myself walking the dog. Come on. I'm going to do a little video today. It's my little nephew, my great nephew's birthday. Yes. So we'll be getting some footage of that later today. Y'all, as I walk out here, these mosquitoes is serious. Where I take my dog to, they have a little, like, I guess it's like a little drain for my, for the lake that's over here. So the mosquitoes are treacherous. Yeah, they are.
Piña colada, alcohol sipping. 너의 피부색처럼 dripping. 지금 내 핸드폰에 비친 오니 모습에 나는 tripping. 나는 tripping. Piña colada, alcohol sipping. 너의 피부색처럼 dripping. 지금 내 핸드폰에 비친 오니 모습에 나는 tripping. 나는 tripping. Yellow pina colada, 말과 헤네시의 콜라타. 우리 창은 너무나 달라. 머리부터 발끝까지 힙한 스타일. 너는 좀 단정한 애 같아. 나를 만나고서 달라져 힙한 말. 둘을 따라 하는 게 cute like pie. 동그란 볼살은 빵 같아. I don't know about a lot of things. 아직도 I'm young and free. All these girls still talk to me on IG, but 관심 없지. Cause you got that yellow skin. 햇살에는 하얀 skin. 만질래 so come and sit 내 차 안에서 하자 kiss. 하얀색의 바디 안에 숨겨놓은 온라인. I only want 바지를 내려놔. 우리 엄마가 들으면 안 되지만 네가 들으면 해서 난 라임을 따. 이번 여름에 마셨던 술은 다 너를 보기 전해니 나 바디카. 내년 여름에 나 피냐콜라다. 내 옆에 피냐콜라다 아코 세뱅. 너의 피부색처럼 dripping. 지금 내 핸드폰에 비친 오니 모습에 나는 tripping. 나는 tripping.
My dog stank. Even though we outside, it felt like we was closed up in the bathroom just now. I did sneak and give him a little lemon cookie last night. I would walk around the block, but I don't want to. I'm taking my skinny ass back in the house. Too much walking for me will make me go away.
my motto used to be, I am not out here trying to be sweating. I might walk him around one time. How would that be? I don't know. Let's see.
Back in the house, and Zeus seems like he wants to go outside, so.
Let's come outside this morning. It's early, y'all. Excuse the plant. Ooh, it's so pretty out here. I need to be out here doing some exercise, y'all, instead of just being out here. I need to be out here talking about some.
One, two.
I'm gonna start coming out here and exercise. Get my feng shui on. Get my feng shui on. Yes.
Ah, I cracked myself up.
Anyway, we're out here on the patio. I just want to. Okay, so I am finished walking the dog, and I just want to come on real quick and give y'all another little view of my little patio that's a work in progress. Just wanted to come out here and get a little extra air while I got my utensils and got my stuff together for my day. I have some new waist trainers coming in today. Also, Fierce Apparel, new waist trainers are coming in today. Ooh, you guys, it is very... Look, let me show y'all something. So, I bought these command strips to hold up these things, these lanterns at my fireplace. I keep watching them because I do not want them to fall on my plant down here. Look. Hold up. It's dark. My baby has another baby growing out of it. Anywho, what y'all got going on this morning? Or what is your day plans today? All right, we're back. We're back. Inside now. Y'all, I had bought a dragon fruit, but I think my dragon fruit must have sat out or it was old. I'm going to stop trying this stuff because I'm always wasting my money. Like, I have money to be wasting. So, this morning, we are going to take our energy. Yeah, we're going to take our energy. I'm going to show y'all how I take my energy in RG. Because we're going to have our NRG, and we're also going to have our boost. And I'm going to have me some water. So I'm going to show you all how I take my energy. Yeah, that's how they say it. Some people be like, NRG. No, it's energy. By Esperita? Yes, Esperita. I've had this now for almost about a year, y'all. This. It's time for me to get some more. But give it a good shaky shake. Sorry about my voice. But give it a good shake. I usually make one squeeze. You know what I'm saying? And because I can't drink it by itself, today we're going to mix it with some aloe vera cream. I know this is not really 100% aloe vera. I know that this is mixed up with juices and whatnot, but still it'll cut the taste for me. And then I just fill it up to there and give it a big old, drink it like it's a shot. Ew. And I'm done with that. All right, so that was my energy. Now we got my shake, but while I do my shake, I'm going to prepare my coffee. Let me show y'all these new cups that I purchased. Look at my new ice cream cups. Aren't they cute, guys? Look, they got little sprinkles on them. Can you see the little sprinkles? Wait. Oh, man, you can't even really see the sprinkles. But they're white, brown and white, vanilla, chocolate, ice cream cone shape. I thought they was too adorable. We don't even eat ice cream like that, but I couldn't leave them. Then, let me show y'all these cups that my friend brought me back. Well, my friend Sasha got me back from overseas, over when she was over in Iraq. Now these are special glasses, because these joints right here, pure marble. Pure marble. That one broke. Pure marble. The shipping was terrible. And those come in green, and they come in red. Isn't that freaking dope? Look at that. Get close. Listen. Straight stone. But at any rate, I have that set as well. So, Now I know y'all want to watch me drink this damn going Boucher. Child, them things right there. I have to just take them to the head. But because I don't eat breakfast, this keeps me keeps my stomach full. Oh yeah, guys. So y'all know I'm on this weight gain regimen, right? These right here, like I said before, these are the Boost Active Plus because I'm active and my metabolism is high. But I was thinking that I was going to need the CB1. But this dude told me that the CB1 stuff was for men. He told me to take something like a cinnamon, something like that. Anyway, I looked it up. A-C-E-T-A-M-I-N, something like that. Syrup. I looked it up. They have it at Walmart. So we're going to go be purchasing that today. I threw away that thickness stuff. I thought I was on my way, y'all. I thought I was about to get thick. Yeah, my juice got thick. That was it. It was a thickener for people who couldn't drink thin juice. They only could drink thick juices. I lost $25 on that. And if you don't like milk or milkshakes, this right here is not going to be for you. They have this other one called Enlive, which I'm going to probably go to Walmart and get me some Enlive a little bit later today, too. But Enlive is more like liquid. You can get it in a water form. And that's what I like. Enlive and this together will put some weight on you. One time I got up to like, my normal weight is like 140 something. But what I'm going to do is, I'm going to get a scale. And I'm going to make this a whole video. I'm going to get a scale. I'm going to weigh in. I'm going to get, once I get everything that I need to get to lose, to gain the weight. I'm going to get a scale. I'm going to show y'all the medicine. Not the medicine, but the supplement that I'm taking to gain the weight. And we're going to weigh in. And I'm going to give myself, my trip is on the 26th. So we're going to give ourselves until the 25th. So I'm going to start that tomorrow. And I'm going to try to gain this weight within that time frame. Yeah. Definitely before July because I'm going among my high school friends in Germany. Oh my gosh. All the brats, all the military brats are getting together. And we are meeting in Orlando for a reunion. Missed all the other ones, so I'm gonna make this one. My timer just did something. Made me pause. I thought my video went off. But anyway, I'll be back. Yo. I don't know if I mentioned to y'all yesterday the type of water that I drink. I drink, ten on the pH scale, 10. Water, alkaline. Sometimes I be thinking that it's the same water and everything, that they just be capping on the advertisement, really, because you don't know what's the difference. I watched The Making of Water one time. If you watched The Making of Water, you wouldn't want it. Real talk. Bill Gates, or one of them high-powered men, was on the documentary, and he was the one that was letting everybody know what ingredients was in water and how to get it clear. Nasty. But if you know like me, I still drink faucet water. Yes, I do. I do. And I pray over it. I do. Just like I pray over my food or anything that I consume. Yes, I do. Really, anything that I put on my body, I pray over. When I'm doing my face, I pray over it. You know what I'm saying? But you got to pray over your stuff. No matter where you get it from, you have to bless your food. I know we all learned that when we was young. I think most religions and most cultures do that. I don't know. Don't quote me on it. But I know in my household, I pray over my water. I pray over my faucet water because that's the same water that goes into your dog on your body that you absorb into your skin. So I'm out of time.